This is not lovemaking, bro. They're dissing the girl, bro. Yeah, this part, yeah.
Put the oil.
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video. Guys,
finally,
we're starting Certified Lover
Boy.
Well,
we did.
Way too sexy.
Way too sexy. It caught us off guard. We appreciated the direction they took. I like
it
that.
It was a pure hit, bro. It's going, bro. Radio stations, clubs.
Guys, we love you so much. Thank you for tuning in to another episode of the JK Bros. This one is going to be a little different. We're going to be doing an album reaction in different parts. Hopefully this thing doesn't get blocked. So if it doesn't get blocked,
we're gonna chop it up.
So we're gonna do 10 songs right now, guys. We love you.
Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Let's go. Enjoy the ride.
I'm excited because this album has been spoken about, this and this Kanye thing.
Delayed, yeah, Kanye, but
the hype is real.
The hype is real.
We are gonna continue Donda. We are gonna continue a lot of reactions that you guys requested. But today, Friday, we're off. We're like, you know what? I want to do this album, and here we are, guys. So let's get straight into this. Before we start this, we want to give you guys a shout out. We want to let you know that if you subscribe, guys, welcome to the JK fam.
And let's go,
Drizzy. And we become a family, bro.
That's it.
So let's go, Drizzy.
Drizzy.
First song is called
You know Drake with the intros.
Champagne poetry. Let's crack it in. You spat on me, bro. I love you, bro.
Oh, shit.
I've been hot since the birth of my son. I remain unfazed, trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation, show me personal funds. It's the pretty boys versus the petty boys. Sold that already, got a whole new set of toys.
It's the pretty boys versus the petty boys,
bro.
Man, first off, it starts off exactly how Drake's song would start off.
You know?
Very mellow, very slow, very paced.
Like the samples. I love you, I love you.
Tilde, you know, like, that was cool.
The samples, bro.
And then you have your monotone Drake coming in.
He's so
spitting
high,
bars,
bro.
I was so high when my son was born, bro.
It's the pretty boys versus the petty boys. Sold that already, got a whole new set of toys. Shit is so surreal, Drizzy Drake, you better enjoy it. Nothing else bigger than the OVO Letterman boys. Cashmere knits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got
He's a rich boy.
He is, bro.
He's a rich boy. And obviously, the space that he lives in, he's a baller. But his rap is so raw and so like
cocky, bro.
Yeah, man, that's what we like about Drake. It's like
the cocky,
his voice.
Cashmere knits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got the first edition parked up roadside. The only sign of struggling is coming from those guys. I'm trying to just relate what I can see through my own eyes. And nothing tell the truth like the eyes will. Live so much for others, don't remember how I feel. Friends in high places and friends that are high still. Still manage to moonwalk straight through a minefield.
Bro, and he did a Michael Jackson thing before, bro.
Bro, moonwalk?
Into a minefield.
Still manage to moonwalk straight through a minefield. And then I come back to tell you how that feels. Build this house for us all, pain in my back still. You niggas gassed up, you couldn't pay the...
Bro, this is dirty, bro. This is dirty, bro.
Champagne poetry.
The title speaks, right? The title speaks. It's very, very poetic bars. Very, like, just Drake.
Yeah.
That line was epic, though. Give it to him, man.
The moonwalk?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I feel like a lot of people don't appreciate
what he does, bro.
What he's been through.
He gets a lot of hate, bro.
For sure.
But, bro, you can hate as much as you want, bro.
The guy's selling numbers.
Still on top, bro.
The guy's selling numbers, bro.
Champagne poetry. These are the effortless flows. Supposedly something else is controlling me. Under a pigeon.
This is the effortless flow or something?
Flow, bro. Champagne. Bro, running back.
You're writing or no, bro? Writing bars, bro.
Flow, supposedly something else is controlling me. Under the pictures live some of the greatest quotes for me. Under me, I see all the people that claim they over me. And above me, I see nobody.
I'd have to be dead for them to say that you took it from me. The 20% of you that we own is my Tootsie's money. Nigga, I'm wildin' with your bread.
My Tootsie money?
I don't know about that, bro, but he's like, you have to take it from me to be on top of me, bro. I gotta be dead for you to take the top.
Spit that bars, bro!
Yo, cocky 30, bro. Man.
And above me, I see nobody. I'd have to be dead for them to say that you took it from me. The 20% of you that we own is my Tootsie's money. Nigga, I'm wildin' with your bread, you owe it to me. CJ, grab racks out the bag and throw it to me. They don't want a problem with the boy, but it's going to be. Trust in my brothers is as strong as I know it should be. Future signed the contracts, he don't even show it to me. I don't have to second guess nothing with knowing I love. About to build a second guest house because we growing too much. Think I gotta scale the love.
Yo, guys,
bro.
He's about to build a second guest house, bro.
Yeah, because we're getting it, bro. They're going big, bro.
Bro, Future signed a contract.
No, it's another Future.
Okay.
Another Future, bro.
With no one I love, about to build a second guest house because we growing too much. Think I gotta scale the love back.
Oh, I like that. I gotta scale back the love, man. You gotta make your entourage the people that you love. You can't bring in anybody else, you know?
Exactly, bro.
I mean, we've experienced this.
Hey, yo.
A lot of artists experience this. You gotta make sure you're tight with your, you have a bond, you know?
We're growing too much. Think I gotta scale the love back.
Drake's intro, bro.
5 minutes, bro.
Straight bars. Bars, my guy.
Bars.
Bro, the samples! Who does it better, bro?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, now. Drake, bro, life is hard, bro.
Now you're gonna get mad, I feel it.
You think so?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah, go.
You think he's gonna snap?
Yeah, please. Like, listen.
Shh. Yeah. The samples, absolutely. Yeah. It's so different.
The city's on fire and people are in denial. Charges being labeled, we'll see what they do at trial. I'm calling this shit from now. Sweetheart deals that the judge has been handing down. I haven't been able to see family for a while. That shit is wearing me out. I used to hide my pain in Delilah behind the bar till my niggas carry me out. And if money's all I need in my grave, then bury me now. I know I tend to talk about how I got a fortune on me, but with that comes a politics the city been forcing on me. Man, I can't.
Well, with all that fortune comes a politics that the city is putting on me. No wonder. I feel you, man. You were saying 5% that he brings into Canada, man. But imagine how much stress he must get just from the government.
Bro, yo,
guys, yo, Drake, bro.
I got a fortune on me, but with that comes a politics the city been forcing on me. Man, I can't even RIP and show my remorse to the homie. No, I carry the guilt of the city's misfortunes on me. I even got the cleanest staff plotting extortion on me. My parents' divorces on me. My therapist's voice is making the choices for me. And I always censor myself, cause no matter what they reporting on me, the pressure is weighing on me. Wow. Career's going great, but now the rest of me's fading slowly. My soulmate somewhere out in the world just waiting on me. Wow. My chef got a recipe for disaster baking slowly. My heart feel vacant.
Well, my chef got a freaking recipe of disaster that's bro. Cooking on me.
Yo! Drizzy, relax, bro! Woo! You got this, bro!
I like this. I feel like it's like I said, it's a mellow song, but it's intense. You know, now the Drake book is open.
Exactly,
he's
bro.
Vulnerable, the now we're listening.
The champagne poetry, my guy, bro.
I know you came in and you're a little upset the fact that a lot of people didn't like the album.
Yeah, I don't read Discord, because Discord, bro.
They're all young people.
It's not young people. They don't know.
What do you mean they don't know?
They hate Drake for no reason.
They could have their opinions. Obviously, there's opinions, but the thing is,
but it's all Drake haters, bro.
Whatever. I'm just trying to explain.
Enough.
I'm just trying to explain. It's important to listen because I feel like the guy has a message to say, and we have a lot to learn from a person like that. That's accomplished, bro. The guy used to be on TV, bro, doing.
And look at him now, bro.
Wheelchair scenes and stuff like that, and then he's like, one day I want to be a rapper, bro. He's not a rapper, bro. This guy, he's a businessman. He's like a Jay-Z, you know what I'm saying? And no disrespect to anybody saying that it doesn't like Drake. I feel like you have your own opinion, but again.
But let's go, bro. Let's
don't
finish
hate,
this.
Bro. Don't hate.
Going great, but now the rest of me's fading slowly. My soulmate somewhere out in the world just waiting on me. My chef got a recipe for disaster baking slowly. My heart feel vacant and lonely, but still, I'm making the most of this shit and more. Every single move is like rolling dice on a board. Seen too many brothers get 25 from the boys. I'd rather see all of them get 25 from the Lord. And if the last negotiation made you pay me 25, well, this is the perfect time to give me 25 more. I'm bigger now than before. Co-parent of the year, we figured out a rapport. No fair with Drizzy made on the second leg of the tour. How can anybody tell you the truth when they misinformed? How the niggas turning up?
How can a person tell the truth when they're misinformed? That's a big statement that should apply to the world.
Put it on the quote.
Yeah.
Put it on the wall.
Exactly.
Because that's the quote.
That's the quote, guys.
So yo, put it back.
How can anybody tell you the truth when they misinformed? How the niggas turning up what you turn you in for rewards? How the f*** do we manage to win everything but awards? Windows of opportunity, let me go through the doors. This the part where I don't ever say pardon me anymore. This the part where I'ma find a new part of me to explore. This the part where all my partners know what we in it for. This the part where we gon' throw us a party after the war. And if the last negotiation had you feeling out of pocket, well, this is the perfect time that I empty them shits for sure. You owe that shit to the boy. Yeah.
So, bro.
Wow.
Sounds like, bro, he paid off his label, bro.
I feel like there's a lot of
like,
changes.
Bro, he's free, yeah, bro.
You think so? Can I bring it back a bit?
Yeah.
It's the perfect time that I empty them shits for sure. You owe that shit to the boy. Yeah.
Well, it was probably, like you said, investments, right? He took on money.
I think
like
bro,
companies, it's just a company's work.
Yeah,
they,
but
they,
I think
they
now
take
he's
a loan and maybe yeah, but it takes how long to pay.
Now he has no labels behind him, I guess.
I don't think he needs a label.
No, he
well, this is the perfect time that I empty them shits for sure. You owe that shit to the boy. Yeah.
Talk your shit, bro.
Do you like that? Like,
yeah, bro. He's talking his shit now, bro.
Yeah, I feel like he's laying down everything that he needs to lay down.
Lay it down, bro. Oh, got the beat, bro.
God, that was changed. I thought it was a different beat now.
Over your folded.
What? Do I have coffee on my lips? My mustache.
It's dirty, bro. I'ma go next song, bro.
Yeah, let it play, right?
It's gonna get blocked. Yo, gorgeous. Oh. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Papi's home.
Papi's home, guys.
I like the song. I really feel like he laid out his chest. He laid out his problems. I didn't know he was even seeing a psychiatrist. Like, now I know.
Now I know, too.
You know, like, I'm speaking what my psychiatrist is saying. He's not speaking for me, you know? And I feel like this was a chance for him to speak out, and I liked it, man.
Good intro,
it.
Bro.
Yeah.
Good intro for the album, bro.
I don't see it as a song where I'll be like, yo, replay it, but I had a really nice
chorus,
man.
Yeah, I would replay it, bro.
But, I mean, it's for me, it's not a... Like, it's not too sexy style, you know?
Okay,
like, it's not like a
hit.
It had intense bars with a mellow song.
I liked it, though.
Yeah,
good Let's one. Go, Papi's Next. Home.
Papi's Home!
I know that I hurt you.
Yeah.
I was a child trying to be a man.
To all my sons worldwide. All my juniors. I apologize for my absence. I know I left you without a name to drop. I don't know how I expected you to get your clout up and get your money up, but... Don't worry.
Got you.
Daddy's
we got...
Daddy's home.
Daddy's home, bro.
That's what I was going to say.
That Papa. No, you're not Papa, bro.
What do you mean?
Who is he? Papa Eminem?
He's Uncle, bro.
No, Uncle is Weezy.
Uncle is Weezy. Guys, for
I
you...
I think it's Cousin Drake.
Cousin... For y'all who don't know, Papa we call... Eminem we call Papa. We
Uncle.
Lil Wayne we call
Uncle. And now we got Cousin Drake.
Yeah, we call Cousin Drake.
All right, Cousin
I feel
Drake.
Like, I feel like... He's the type of character that wants to give and then wants to provide, be there for people, yeah, yeah. You know? Like, he's that little brother or big brother that you want, you know what I mean?
I need him, bro.
Bro, you got me, bro.
No, I need the cousin Drake, bro.
You got cousin.
I left you without a name to drop. I'm standing right here. I don't know how I expected you to get your clout up and get your money up, but.
To OVO your ting,
don't worry. Man. Daddy's home.
Daddy's home. Cousin's home.
Turn me up. Yeah. Niggas know they need to stop. I'm standing at the top. That's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra Kane parking lot looking like.
Okay, we understand, Drake. We understand you're at the top, bro.
The top,
don't make me
bro.
Feel bad, bro.
Yeah.
Make me feel bad, bro.
CN Tower, something?
At the top, that's how I know you never seen the top. Sierra Kane parking lot, looking like Magic City parking lot. Hear the talks when I walk by, like you know it's over when you drop, hey, drop. Yeah, and I'm coming with the wop. Y'all niggas not popping. Fuck it, and she going shopping. Whoa, I'm running out of ops. They're running out of options. Put them up for adoption. Sign my name on a dot. This is not luck, baby. This no four leaf, no horseshoe. I'm in the bank thinking poor you. I'm in New York on John Chetry. Supermodels and they all sexy. Lock the door to the bathroom because they doing something that is not Pepsi. I'm just pouring up the shots. I remember.
Bro, that was good.
Bro, that description, good, bro.
They're doing something, but that's not even Pepsi, bro. It's Coke, bro.
Yo, Drake, bro.
Poor you. I'm in New York on John Chetry. Supermodels and they all sexy. Lock the door to the bathroom because they doing something that is not Pepsi. I'm just pouring up the shots. I remember that I told you I missed you, that was kinda like a mass text. I remember that I told you I loved you, that was really in the past tense. I remember that I told you I get your true fears that I get around. Met you
that
having
was
us a kid,
line.
42 hit, I send a kid around. Yeah, on Benedict with the top down. Shorty's out here getting knocked down. City coming off a lockdown. Rap niggas doing weak features for a pop artist cause they pop down. Used to wanna throw the rock up.
Ooh.
Rocka, what?
Yeah, rock, bro. Jay-Z, bro.
Hova. I like the beat. I like the bounciness, and his flow is really nice. Let's continue, man.
Yeah, I know, but I like
that. There's some really good bars in here, man.
Very good bars,
descriptive
bro.
Bars, I would yeah. say, you know? Like, very descriptive storyline.
But the features with the whack-ass rappers.
You're having us a kid, 42 here, I send a kid around. Yeah. On Benedict with the top down. Shorty's out here getting knocked down. City coming off a lockdown. Rap niggas doing weak features for a pop artist cause they pop down. Used to wanna
you know, a lot of rappers are doing
weak ass features, bro.
Yeah.
Shit, bro.
Just to make
sure. We wanna know who, bro.
Throw the rock up. Niggas know how I rock now. You know how I'm rocking now. YM forever. Big Al.
YM forever, bro.
Don't
wait until the
summer. Get your mama to talk to you.
If you gotta get
Oh! Nikki, I'm gonna bring mama to talk to you.
Mama?
Mama!
Cousin.
Cousin Nikki.
I like Cousin Nikki, bro. She always brings the good vibe at the
moment. I know.
Christmas time, you know, she comes with the gifts. I love it, man.
Okay, Cousin Nikki, let's go.
Cousin Nikki, bro. Good job, bro. The volume, bro.
I know, bro. Alright, let's go to Cousin Nikki.
Bro, there are no Nikki's on this, man.
I don't know.
YM forever. Big Al, Big Birds forever.
Big Al's Big Birds forever.
Don't make me go
ever,
get your
bro.
Mama to talk to you.
Cause if you gotta get your motherfucking mama to talk to you, you know what I'm saying? I'ma bring that motherfucking big switch out. At this point, I'ma start collecting child support the opposite way. You gotta pay me to pay my motherfucking
look at me.
Oh.
Wait.
Turn away. Look me in the eyes, Junior. For real.
Daddy's home. Daddy's home.
Daddy's home.
Daddy's home.
Daddy's home.
Yo, I like this song.
Not bad at all.
Yo, that's bro. I'm gonna pause this, bro. The samples. I don't know who made this beat, but bro, the samples. You're a genius.
But big ups on sampling. Another thing is how.
And you have to clear it.
But okay, yeah. There's obviously a lot of clearing to do. But the thing is, like, Drake's voice is kind of like a sample on its own. Mm-hmm. You know, like, it's a very memorable tones that he's doing. It's like, and he doesn't switch from, you know, Drake 10 years ago to Drake now, which I like, yeah. You know, which I find a lot of artists are doing. They're trying to change. And for me, it's that kind of like, okay, whoa, it's too much of a change. You don't know. Like, example, Kanye, for example. Where is that Kanye that we want?
Old Kanye, yeah. Bro.
Where is that guy? You know, I know you changed. Same with Eminem. He changed. But he always brings something back that's like, okay, I know.
But Drake always had samples, bro, from way back.
I'm not talking about sound. I'm talking about Drake, bro.
Yeah, but his sound.
I understand samples. That. Yeah, it sounds pretty much the same.
He's always the, he's bro, always the he same, always yeah. Brought samples.
I feel you.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's like a baseball game.
I like this song a lot, bro.
Yeah, it smacks nicely, man. Smacks nicely, especially the message itself is very important. It's like, I've been absent to a lot of things.
But
now, now I'm home.
Papi's home.
And I feel like he had to get this album out of the way to fully feel like he's now his foot's on the ground. Now he's gonna pay attention to the things that he needs to pay attention to. And I feel like that's important. As a person, you know, you have goals. You have, you know, you wanna get shit out, right? So I feel like that song is a really...
Look at the cover, bro.
I know that I heard. What the hell happened here, bro?
Next song, bro.
Yeah, I know, bro.